Hey guys, what's up, GamerBrand95 here. I'm back with Mafia 2 on Twitter to win Chapter 4, so we're gonna do Murphy's Law. So yeah, let's go.
What do we call it for cutscene?
I wish we were watching the last video that was way, so I'm back now, so I'm doing this today. I just got up as well, so that's pretty okay as well. This might be a few parts, this chapter. Some short, some long, but let's see what this, how long this is going to be. So here we go, chapter 4, Murphy's Law. See that my controller's better now. The other controller's zoomed in, so this one's more better now. Anyway, let's get changed. And we're gonna go to where we're going? Freddy's. Meet Joe at Freddy's with the gun. So let's go and get. Let's go to Freddy's.
You can always go break your back working peanuts down at the dock.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
A minute.
Two fucking nights, two fucking men. I want my Monday!
What? Charity here? Do it. Now. Who is that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss somebody. He borrowed it up in some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight in jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards in there. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
There's the guy who can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark.
6 hours later. Right, we're gonna go to the mall and confront the mall with Joe and rob the jewelry store. So let's go to the mall and rob the door. When I get there, I'll call this part one.
Hey, so how'd it go with the poor? What, you mean Eric? Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I work some guys off. A little small kind of crap. He shakes down his heart of darkness just like he did my own.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother always did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Okay, I'll call that part one. See you for part two.